We continue to celebrate the Easter season today, this 50-day celebration of the risen Lord's victory over the grave. It stretches from Easter Sunday itself to Pentecost Sunday, when we mark the day when the Holy Spirit came down upon the first apostles. At the Last Supper, Jesus told his disciples that he and the Father would make their dwelling with them and send the Holy Spirit to remind them of everything he taught them. Let us rejoice this Easter season, for God the Bible has been with us. Our recital is Reverend Father Allen Buck. Please rise.
Glory and praise to our God, who alone gives light to our days. Many are the blessings he bears to those who trust in his ways. We, the daughters and sons of him who built the valleys and plains, praise the wonders our God has done in every heart that sings. Glory and praise to our God, who alone gives light to our day. Trust in his ways, in his wisdom he strengthened us, like coal that tested in fire. Though the power of sin prevails, our God is there to save.
People of good will.
seated at the right hand, the right hand of the Father. Have mercy on us. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace on earth, peace to people of goodwill. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace on earth, peace to people of goodwill. Amen.
Let's pray.
The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
O God, let all the nations praise you. O God, let all the nations praise you. May God have pity on us and bless us. May he let his face shine upon us. So may your way be known upon earth, among all nations your salvation. O God, let all the nations praise. May the nations be glad and exult, because you rule the peoples in equity. The nations on the earth you guide. O God, let all the nations praise. May the peoples praise you, O God. May all the peoples praise you. May God bless us, and may all the ends of the earth fear him. O God, let all the nations praise. Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Whoever loves me will keep my word, says the Lord, and my Father will love.
The Lord be with you
and keep your word.
when peace like a river attended my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my Lord you have taught.
Oh.
it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray. We will graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior,
for the kingdom, the power and the glory are yours now and forever. Amen. And forever. Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your Father, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, sings my soul, my Savior God to be. How great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander,
heaven and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art. That God his son not sparing sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us glorify the Lord by our life. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia. My life flows on in endless song about exclamation. I hear the rhythm of him that tells a new creation. No storm can shake my inmost calm, but to that rock I'm clinging. Since love is Lord of heaven and earth, how can I keep
sounds and echoes in my soul. How can I keep from singing? No storm can shake my inmost calm. What to that rock I'm clinging? Since love is Lord of heaven and earth, how can I keep from singing? What though the tempest round me roar, I hear the truth it delivered. What though the darkness round me close, songs in the night it given. No storm can shake my inmost calm.